Sight is arguably our most important sense, an extremely complex process which requires light that can start with photons generated in distant stars millions of light years away and end in the visual cortex of our brains. In the middle of the process, our eyes. Delicate orbs that are formed by transparent and opaque structures, micromuscles, lenses, photoreactive cells, and a vast network of neural fibers that all work in unison to transmit the data carried by photons to our brain. This is a story about how our eyes and our brains work to create the images of the world in our head, and the science, medicine, and technology that keeps them working for us. It also presents the quiet vision crises that are taking place across the globe and their enormous cost to global productivity. From the many forms of age-related blindness in the developed world to blindness caused by myopic macular degeneration in Asia and the cloudy visual world created by cataracts across the equatorial regions of the world, no one is exempt. Just growing old is a risk to our sight. Then there are the forms of blindness that are man-made through accidents and war, and the stories of the victims who refuse to surrender to a world of darkness. This is Sight, the story of vision.